Let's imagine that you are on the road. There are two ways you can choose. One way is where you already know the direction to go to. Many people go to. Another way is where nobody goes to. You've never been to. So, where would you go to? If you choose the second one, that is what we call adventure. Mm-hmm. My Toastmaster and fellows, and most welcome guests. I am here to talk about my English adventure. For me, the meaning of adventure is as an exciting experience that involves challenge, uncertainty. Uncertainty.
Whoa.
Back in university, third grade, I was hooked a TV series that starts like
Oh my god, Sherlock.
You may know about that. The Sherlock.
Yeah, Sherlock.
Yeah, I was very got into the TV series and the way they speak and the way they sound, the posh English. So I decided to go to the UK. I applied UK visa, but it was random sampling, but I couldn't get the visa. So I asked an agency what's the second way. He suggested me to go to Ireland. Just in case if you don't know about Ireland, Ireland is just next to the UK, and most of all, Ireland is home ground of Guinness.
Uh-huh.
Guinness, my favorite beer. Uh-huh. When I arrived in Ireland, the first native speaker who I spoke with was a drunken, elderly Irish grandpa. He was at the temple bar. He was saying, "What's the story, young man? How are ya?
How are ya?
The Guinness is the best beer in the world." I was like, "Okay." I ordered Carlsberg. Well, Ireland is a great place for the working holiday people because the wage rate is highest in European countries. And also, the cost of living is quite low. The only one problem is that there is no job. Mm-hmm. So, especially for the people who don't speak English well. Luckily, or unluckily, I was able to work at a kitchen. You may know that if you work at the kitchen, you can hardly speak. And even further, there is a magic word that you just say, "Yes, chef." "Hey, see you, do this, okay? Yes, chef. Hey, see you, what are you doing? Chop. Yes, chef." It was very obvious that my speaking English skill is going to be poor. One year after, I had got chance to get the UK visa. I finally went to the UK, but I did lollygag. I was working at the kitchen that I can't speak proper English. I was there, but at the same time, I wasn't there. I went to abroad to speak English brilliantly, but I couldn't. Or maybe I didn't. Now here I am. I'm in a Toastmasters. The first day I'm at BBTM, the first man spoke to me. The first person who I spoke with was Richard. He just sat next to me and was saying like, "What's your name?" See you. A convenience store, right? Yeah. I'm here to improve my English skills. That I can speak at least more than just two words. Not just, yeah, sure. Like I said at the beginning, adventure is defined, challenge, uncertainty. Sometimes you've got nothing you want, but sometimes you've got something you don't never think about. My English adventure is yet to finish. Hopefully, I've got something at BBTM. Challenge, uncertainty. Oh, wow. I'm Ghostbusters.